What's your name?
Stavanger.
How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from England.
Which class are you in? What did you do after school? What did you do after school? After school, I played football. Good. Okay. What is this?
Chicken.
Do you like chicken?
Yes, I do.
Excellent.
Cheese sandwich.
Good.
Mushroom. Cheese.
Good. And what is this?
Mushroom.
Mushrooms. Good. Excellent.
Salad.
And what is the round, the circle, the red circle vegetable in salad? The circle.
Tomato.
Good. Excellent.
Music.
And what's this?
Piano.
Excellent. Insect.
I-N-S-E-C.
Good. Well done. Excellent.
Sport food.
And what's this in sports food?
Grass.
Grass. Excellent. Good. What do you need for a math class? Do you need a dictionary? A calculator. What's this?
Artful.
Artful, excellent.
Yeah, I need a lesson.
Good.
Where is math
room? Good. What are these?
It's a pen.
Excellent. Well done. Good. Well done. Set one. A person who creates artwork like paintings or drawings.
Artist.
Artist.
A-R-T-I-S-T.
Excellent. This is a place where people can buy bread and cakes. Good. This is a tall tropical grass with hard hollow stems used to make furniture. Good. Good. This is a solid yellow fat made from milk, usually based on bread. Yellow fat made from milk, usually based on bread.
Oh.
Done. These are young people who like to play with toys. This is a line of short hairs growing above the eye. People see these in special events, usually at a festival or New Year's Eve.
F-I-R-E-L-U-O-R-K-S.
Well done. This is a person, especially a man, who is admired by many people for doing something brave or good to help the weak people. This is the martial arts that we use hands and feet.
Karate. K-A-R-A-T-E.
Well done. This is a room in the house where your mom cooks meals for your family.
Kitchen.
Girls often put this on their faces to make them look more beautiful. Good. Good. This is somewhere people go to the cinema to watch this. Good. Excellent. Your father often reads this every morning to get the news. This is the day before today. The day before today. Good.
Y-E-S-T-E-O-D-A-Y.
Good. Excellent. Well done.